She's one of the best known and best loved movie stars who ever lived. Marilyn Monroe was just 36 when she died on August the 5th, 1962, and on the 50th anniversary of her death, the world's remembering her through the legacy she left behind, some of the most classic films ever made. Here's a look at just a few of them.
Get that man who's gonna help me file my claim. I gotta file my claim.
You don't think they make me look like an old maid?
I've never seen anybody in my whole life that reminded me less of an old maid.
Syncopators, does that mean you play that very fast music, jazz?
Yeah, real hot.
Oh, well, I guess some like it hot. I personally prefer classical music.
Oh, I do, too. As a matter of fact, I spent 3 years at the Sheboygan Conservatory of Music.
Good school.
These rocks don't lose their shape.